A New Jersey man is going to prison after admitting to being part of a white supremacist group and intimidating black and Jewish property owners. 20-year-old Richard Tobin said he directed members of the white supremacist group to spray paint synagogues, break windows, and slash tires of vehicles owned by people who are black or Jewish. He pleaded guilty and was sentenced to 1 year and 1 day in prison. Jeff Petrulis for CBSN Philly.